Hi, you guys. We got some fish, kanahe, from one of our friends. Thank you, Chris and Lossie, for the fish. And this is fish that has foie in it. So it's kanahe fish. So I'm gonna make this. We're gonna make ota out of this. Okay. So right now I'm gonna gut and scale the fish, get it all cleaned up, get it gutted, and then be right back. Thank you.
You're corrupt, you're not really good at it. That was pretty interesting.
Can you hand me two gloves?
We talked about the humiliation for him and for his country to have the U.S. come in and act like they own.
He's a man of conviction, and he's a man who has the courage to speak those convictions. I think it'll be an interview with him.
To God, putting in request of God, telling God about your gratitude, your thoughts, your dreams, your ambitions, your goals, is saying thank you. Prayer is talking to God. But meditating is different. Mm. Meditating is listening to God.
Okay.
Get yourself somewhere in a still place and be quiet and ask.
Watch this, y'all. Watch this.
God, and ask His Spirit to just talk to you.
Right.
To calm you.
Right.
To give you peace.
Right.
To keep you enclosed in the right mind. Mm. To just give you a, to help you with your decisions.
Decisions.
Thank you. jackpot party.
Look at that
milk. Cats. Come on.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's okay. Man, that's so good.
Wow.
Oh, thanks, sir.
Are you unclogging your toilet correctly? This is the only tool you should use. Do you know what to do when your toilet is clogged? Most people.
Okay, I have with me today Greg Manorino on today's show.
So happy to be back. Thanks for having me, and I think this is going to be.
Challenge you to a snowball fight.
Not a few moments later.
I have no feeling in it.
Question whether you're doing the right thing, whether you're supporting the right side, whether you're being honest in your arguments.
Guys, okay, so that's our meal. So we have salmon right here with spinach. We have shrimp cooked in coconut milk and butter. And we have our mashed potato. And we also have our ota with cilantro and onion. Before we begin, let's go ahead and bless the food. Our dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this food. Please bless it that may nourish our bodies. And we say these things in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. I have Sunny D orange drink here. And we have some water. Okay, let's dig in. I hope you guys have something good to eat. Just go ahead and pull it up, then join me. Toast to you. Oh, that's refreshing. Okay. bite for you. Some salmon. This shrimp is from New Zealand. My cousin came, her sister-in-law came from New Zealand, and she bought all this shrimp. And here's some more salt if you need some. Yeah, you eat fast.
$5. You know, if you take $1, it's still all the same thing. ultimately we refuse to know what.
Okay, you guys, that is it for me. I'm like just stuffed. Hope you enjoyed that video. That was really delicious. I just want to take the opportunity to say thank you to all my subscribers. And if you have not yet subscribed, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button and the thumbs up. That'll really help my channel. Hope you guys have a great day. Stay blessed. And we'll see you on the next video. Ofa lahiyatu. Bye, guys.